Hey guys, we're live. Brian Galley here. Brian, we're doing the Royal Flush Gang OP kit for these Battle Royals. You can go ahead and explain the rules for the people at home watching the gameplay.
Sure. So in a Battle Royal Flush, each player is going to get dealt a hand of five playing cards. Whenever they KO a figure, they may discard a card from their hand to draw a new card from the deck if they want. Likewise, whenever one of their figures returns from KO, they can either discard from their hand to put any card from the discard pile back in their hand, or they can force an opponent to randomly discard from their hand and draw a new replacement card from the deck. At the end of the BR, they get bonus victory points based on the strength of their hand as if it were a game of poker.
Fantastic. Let's go ahead and cut to the BR right now.
Talking about that.
Oh, I got Joker and
guess who pulled the chase?
Hey, very nice.
Wow, Jay, you're so cool.
Between these two.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Basically ask Brian to explain this game.
So we're at the table because we're gonna get a chase, whatever you guys got, a con exclusive, and the Royal Flush stuff. I don't know what.
Taking the Joker.
Oh Lord.
Anyone good at there.
Well, I've never played this game in my life. I don't even know how to turn these. I don't know what you're talking about.
You have the chase, that's all you need.
I pulled the chase, I don't have the chase.
You have the chase for now.
Hair's coming up.
Whose thing is this?
You have 50 minutes from right now. So finish drafting, hit light.
Okay. Ooh, easy. Easy Solomon Grundy.
I get the immortal life and I'm terrible.
Extra here if anyone wants to borrow something. I'm probably going to need some. I get the Joker again and the Joker. Yeah.
Alright, let's roll.
I thought you didn't know how to play this game.
Anyone actually have a theme sheet?
No. There's way too many. Well, almost.
Almost, I don't think so. Gotham City. So far, it's your turn.
Nine. All right, I guess we're gonna be a high roll game.
So I guess you choose whether you're going first or second, right?
Yeah, I'll go first.
So I generate something. See, the Joker generate 4 markers of smoke train at the beginning of the game. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got some markers that I'll put them here for anyone to use them. Get hit into any squares. So I'm gonna put smoke markers kind of here. 4 smoke markers anywhere. 2 if I'm first, 4 if I'm not. Anywhere into any squares if you want first.
And yeah, you can use 1.
So you're first.
I just don't have terrain.
Oh yeah.
When things get KO'd or come back, so that's...
So when we KO, we basically can either do that. So same action, but KO or...
Yeah. When a player KOs an opposing character, so if you KO someone after resolutions, you can draw a card.
Or I can, then or I can force... Card. Or I can force...
That's
someone.
Only when they come back.
Ah.
Yeah. Alright.
So, just so, to reiterate it again, we're actually... Is it just one character? One figure yeah. coming back? If it's multiple?
No, all.
Right.
Yeah.
No matter how many come back, it's either... Yeah. One card on discard or random discard.
And it's only one figure comes yeah. back on respawn or is it all?
Yeah.
Got
so
it.
I will.
So,
I will. Do you want to put your
something? Yeah, that might be.
No, you're okay. I will pass.
You're fine.
That's always the question.
Yeah.
When is, it's a good table to be at.
Good to see you, by the way.
Good to see you, man. How you been?
Good. And me and Miles made the trek out.
I was. This way.
I do have a beginning game thing with Jarvis.
Yeah, you're fine.
Jarvis.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, beginning game, I choose 2 opposing characters, give them control token. Control tokens take -1 attack, -1 damage, and whenever you... whenever you attack and hit all targets, you remove the chip. So we're going to give your Black Lantern a chip, and the other one we're going to give to Ra's al Ghul as getting the other mind control chip. So he has -1 attack and damage until you hit a character. He's very squishy and very fishy.
No, I passed.
Yeah, that's the first turn.
Yeah.
Go. Okay. So we're going to do Joker's special poison. Poison, when Joker uses it, characters occupying or adjacent to any friendly terrain markers and within six squares are considered adjacent to him for poison. And then at the beginning of the game, that's the generation. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not sure if that counts elevated or not, though.
Oh, I think it's talking about markers that are within six of Joker.
Let me see the card.
This says are considered adjacent to him, I presume, for poison.
Yeah, but the marker has to be within six of Joker. And then if they're adjacent to him,
characters occupying or adjacent. So the things have to be within six of Joker. The characters have to be occupying or adjacent.
It's not that he poisons super far out.
No, no.
Well, he poisons six out. Yeah. Still.
Borgman is going to perplex up his Jarvis's defense. Jarvis is going to perplex up Joker's defense. We are going to go. Can I see Grodd's cards? We're gonna running shot. Batman, he has stealth, so we can't see him. We're gonna mind control Gorilla Grodd. So it's gonna be 11 versus a 18. Sidestep with the Joker. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna charge at the Batman. And we're gonna attack the town. So 11 versus a 18. 11 plus 5 is a 16. That is a miss. Dice are not super good. Okay, I don't have leadership, so we're gonna sidestep here with Solomon Grundy.
Jarvis's card. Oh, you're good.
Is Joker's poison penetrating?
No, just regular.
Yeah, so any sort of toughness or anything is just going to be more.
Poison Ivy's just going to move 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You can get yourself in some neat spots there.
She's going to free action to generate Divine Bystander. And it's going to use 4.
Can I see Poison Ivy's part for the stats? So, 8 attack versus.
Well, I'm probably going to go on. Has Batman been hit yet?
Yeah.
Yes.
He has been?
Yeah. I hit him once with
so
the.
So, what hit is it?
4.
How many points does Joker? So, they're both fairly somewhat.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to go for Batman.
Alright, 8 on an 18, so 10 or better. Okay, so that's
3 after the crit.
Wouldn't it be 4?
She has empowers.
Not exploit, though.
No, so it doesn't go through the toughness, but.
Okay, no. You're right. No, wait.
Oh, yeah,
it
does
have
exploit. So 4.
Okay.
So I get to
score? You get to either draw one or discard one.
You have to discard.
Draw.
Yeah, you discard one to draw one. So discard a card.
Discard it face up, right?
Yeah, discard one and then draw one.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
No one had a prop over there?
No. I didn't get any props, really.
Target on your back.
Alright.
What are the cards for?
We're doing the Royal Flush OP.
Oh.
Yeah.
He gets smoke powder.
Or how many markers?
Normally it's 2, but since I didn't go first, it's 1.
Is this what every battle is going to be? Is the Royal Flush?
So I'm special. Brian's saying I'm special.
If my marker goes over the one you generated, does that mean yours is not considered there?
It's their stack.
Yeah, so it's still there.
Oh, how many you were taking those?
Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
I'm just looking around.
We got some good pulls.
Four of a kind.
Got two SRs and a chase.
Can I actually pick up those cards, or do I have to?
My first attack wave actually did. My first attack wave actually did. Because it wasn't an 8, it was an 11.
I was like,
because everything has already happened.
It has Batman enemy saber. Which copies are
oh, yeah. Yeah, you get them. But either way, you got the pairs. Yeah. Kind of cool.
Maybe I should have flexed my defense before I did my
turn. We'll make it
for that.
He's going to have to
let's do this. We're gonna go. We're gonna outwit super senses. We're gonna go.
All this will kill the first and then
we're gonna perplex up the range on Black Hand. So Green Arrow is gonna go ahead and run and shot. 4. 12 on an 18. I have range combat expert. Yes. So that hits for 3. And I see through stealth, 11 on a 17. Misses. Is it only when he attacks? Yeah, it's only when he attacks. Alright, that is me.
If he hits all targets, yeah.
Shot. Damn.
What? 11 because the control token.
Oh, your Batman comes back.
Oh. Anywhere you're starting to. And it's a party over here. Plus 10 is 21, though, for everyone. We're going to go ahead and let's see. They're friendly to me, so 1, 2, 3, 4 here. And we're going to try to punch a punchy poison knife. So that's going to be a 12 versus a 18 because of close combat.
Yeah, you win. Right, so you get the minus.
So 11 because it's plus one minus one. So 11 versus 18. That's a hit for 4 damage.
Is it penetrating?
No. So you didn't get your. We are going to go ahead and running shot. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So if you still want to do it,
4.
You can either discard a card from your hands.
So I believe I have line of sight here, correct? On poison IP?
Yes.
Alright. So we're going to try to
discard. Yeah, we're going to discard.
So we're going to running shot, try to shake change. Yep. Keyword. Nope. Okay.
That's a nice turn pilot.
Yeah.
So I brought
actually, it's a. That's your own character right now.
Yeah. Yeah, so ironically, it is a 11 because of my mind control tip. So 11 versus a 19 is hindering because I don't think it's super stealth. So 8 or better. 8 or better. For 3. Now, he already had one, but he'll get a mind chip token after resolutions. So minus one attack. Let's see. Joker, we're going to charge in. Try to take out Poison Ivy.
Chip change.
Chip change. Nice. Okay. We'll try to sidestep breakaway. Fine, but not fine. And I sadly don't actually have leadership, so that's my 3. I'm having a nothing here.
Beginning
my
turn.
That's
it. Poison Ivy has poison.
Combat reflexes, stealth, and he is hindering, exploit weakness, and blades cause fangs. After when I use it after resolution, choose one, heal him equal to half the result, or place him up to 2 stars away.
Under him.
Okay.
Rod, one go. I already did that. And that is me.
Charge here.
11 versus 19. That's a hit. For 3.
2 with the toughness.
And, last costed action, we are going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, yeah. Not having self, we're going to double mind control.
He has self.
Yes. Oh. Oh. I guess we'll mind control. Pac-Man again then. We're going to go ahead and attack. I guess mind control. 11 on a, 10 on an 18. Joker, having done nothing, we'll go ahead and clear. He hasn't done anything, so that's a good one. There we go. Hard. Oh, right. Hard. We are going to...
Yeah.
Go ahead and do there. We're going to discard a tune and draw them.
He's been putting in work, but it's not enough.
The Black Lantern team needs Black Lanterns.
No.
We need them together. Also not getting Necron in our pulls.
I can't be too mad about our pulls.
No, our pulls are stuck.
2 super rares and chase. 3 super rares, isn't it?
Oh no,
2 super rares.
Yeah, so I mean, you have to chase Necron at least.
Team ability. So, I mean, you can go for a Black Hand if you have enough range.
Don't forget you're changing elevation to see what they will shoot from characters.
Yeah. Oh, he's stoked too, isn't he?
Yeah.
I thought he said one at a time.
No, no. He did. One of them did, and then one of them said that, and now it's all.
That would, if you fail multiple periods, you don't have a team then.
Yeah.
That's what I was wondering.
It's not you, it's just they
well,
said us.
Three actions.
He clears combo, hasn't done anything. Okay. There you go.
Alright, let me see Mirror Master's card, please.
He's protected out the
way. He is cosmic? Cosmic?
No, he just has it. He just has protected.
That's kind of nutty.
But how do we? I can't generate anything if he gets hit. He's supposed to generate.
You don't.
Yeah. Unfortunately,
and you're up there. Okay, might as well.
Yes.
Try to take a shot. We will perplex up. Because he hasn't been hit. No one's been hit over here.
No.
No one's. Really
he's been hit for one damage.
Yeah, that's not it.
And he is stealth.
Yeah, alright, let's try to go 12 on an 18. We're busting up. Run. Roll 4 senses. Alright.
That shall be sometimes.
Discard a card from their hand to add a card from the discard pile to their hand, or force an opponent to draw a card and then discard at random.
That's when you bring a card.
Yeah.
So like when a character.
So you can say you draw and discard one, or I can draw and discard.
Yeah. So like when your character comes back, you can choose from the discard pile instead of the deck.
Versus a 17.
Okay. No. So 3. I'm gonna change dice my senses roll. One, you got him. He is 55.
So you can draw and discard one, or you can make someone else draw and discard one.
No, I thought it was draw and discard one.
From the discard. They may either discard a card from their hand to add it from the discard pile to their hand.
Or KO was draw and discard one. It was on spawn that was force your opponent.
Yeah, you discard and you draw. Yeah, sir. I'll do something.
Just try it again. Running shot, targeting Manta.
Alright. 12 on an 18.
11.
Still have the...
Because he has to hit.
Oh, yeah, and 11 on an 18.
Yeah.
4, 3.
Yep, and Grodd shouldn't have any weapons. When he hits, you lose it. I think that was first.
All you're doing is I'm gonna
get hit. He's a real nasty guard.
Bystander.
Yeah, I only got a pair.
I didn't get you. I just got a pair too. A lower pair.
So,
two pairs, queens, and threes.
Nice.
So, it would be
the points
you, him,
tossed in the pool for drafting is a king bystander.
Nice.
Whoever got the highest points here, come find me because we would do with the pool table.
Weird. Drafting the weird things.
Okay.
Dave actually, I think Dave almost won or did
No, Dave won.